open, and I'm hoping to, well, my main aim today is to get Kodi going confidently through the water and to jump into water as well, and to not let him step back or stop at anything going into the water. And first time trying to get him go through it nice and confidently. So that's the main aim today. The weather is not, as you can see, the wipers are going. It's not a particularly nice day today. Very wet, and that's the forecast for pretty much the rest of the day. So hopefully we don't get too wet. Hopefully he doesn't absolutely chuck it down and just stays as light rain. That wouldn't be too bad. It would be nice if it stopped too, but I don't think that's gonna happen. And today as well, I decided to vlog today because, and now I've got to find it, I've got my hands on this. The first time I ever used a GoPro will be today, apart from trying to work out how to use it yesterday. I've got a strap for my helmet, so I should get some good footage from that. And I might try using the tripod as well. Right, just got to the yard. Kodi is in high spirits this morning. I wish I'd filmed him neighing at me when I walked in. I'm using my GoPro currently for the first time. It's just on the tripod where I'm just holding it. So, all right. So I'm not sure how the video is going to turn out. As you can see, I think he knows that my mum has just reversed up to the trailer because he can hear behind him and he's excited. So I'm just going to muck out and then I'm going to get him ready. Do you know we're going cross country? I think you do. Tweseldown. Kodi is kicking his way out of the trailer. Aren't you, Kodi? It's a bit windy and rainy, isn't it, Kodi? Yeah. So I'm just gonna get him out, give him a little walk around, and try and put some studs in him before I tack him up. Where are we? We've been here before. Good boy. Studs are in.
It's been
so good and standing still. Good boy. Not sure what the time is, but I'm gonna slowly tack up and get my stuff on and head out and see what we've got to jump against. You're being so good. He's had a bit of pay and a walk around, so he's nice and relaxed, which is lovely. Because sometimes he can be a bit on his toes when we go. But he's very nice and calm. And wait, I'll do it. So we'll jump out now. Good boy. Ready to go. Cody's still nice and calm, which is a bit strange actually, isn't it?
A first.
It is a first. He's very calm, I don't know why. Maybe it's because we brought out the food as soon as we got here. That may have something to do with it. So, about to get on and, yeah, take you along with me so you can see what we get up to. I've got my GoPro on ready. Let's go. So happy with Kodi, as you can probably see from all the videos. He is absolutely flying and really confident, and really confident through the water. I'm really pleased with him. It was a little bit boggy, so there were quite a few jumps we decided not to do, which is a shame, but I'd rather save his leggies. But yeah, I'm really pleased with him. He was really good, and he's now enjoying some hay. I need to take his bridle off so he can eat it properly. But he's been so chilled all day and really nice and forward cross country. And I'm so pleased with the water. I can't believe he just cantered straight through it, barely looked at it at all. And we jumped some quite meaty jumps, I'd say, for us today. Definitely some of the biggest ones we've done cross country so far. So I'm really pleased with him, really clever boy. And we're going to, well, Mum's just putting his cool boots on now for me. I'm going to finish untacking him and sponge him down a little bit and get home. Oi, we're back home. Safe and sound. Cody's desperate for some food, probably. Just grabbing his lead rope. Cody's all tucked up for bed now, aren't you, Cody? Good. A very good boy. Yes, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Cody. We'll probably see you next time for Aston, hopefully, if all goes well. Good boy. Good. Good boy.